In the Army, Mike Pompeo led a tank platoon to secure the West German border. In Congress, he'll secure America's borders. Democrat Raj Goel called the idea of a border fence ridiculous and sending illegal aliens home financially reckless. Who do we want representing us in Washington? An Obama follower who secures amnesty for illegals, or a veteran leader who secures borders for Americans?
I'm Mike Pompeo. I approve this message and hope you pass it on to every hardworking person you know.